Once again. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna do a eyeshadow look, and it's like a sunflower color. Okay, so I already put on this one. Shit. So now we're gonna use like a nude color. So that's done. So now we're gonna use a brown color. Let's see, let's try to use a light brown first, see how this one comes out. If not, we'll use like a little darker color. Yeah, we're gonna use like a darker brown color. I like the color, but we need a darker color. Thank you. one like this. Brown. Now we're gonna use yellow. So before we use yellow, we're gonna use some contour. Okay, so now we're gonna use the concealer. I'm gonna put it right here in the middle. So somewhere in here, this is the yellow. Let's see how this goes to come out. To use this, the wing. The black wing, the brush. So this is how I do my wing. I use this stick, and I accidentally squeeze them in there. So what I do is just tap. Usually get some out of this, the stick, and then just go like that. But this one just wants it like that. Let's go ahead and do this. They look fine. Well, this one's a little dirty. Let me fix that, guys. Okay, oh shit. clean a little bit. A little bit. Let me try to fix it. Keep fucking messing up, guys. I'm so sorry about that. This is a brush I always use for my brows because I can't use nothing else but this. And I'm totally gonna get new brushes and I can't wait to share those brushes with you guys. I don't know why my eye ran out. This one's kind of fucked up. God, I was using the wrong brush. No wonder it's really warm. There you go, guys. I'm doing it. Okay. Now we can start doing the wing. Hopefully, you guys, I don't struggle this time. So let's go ahead and get started. Hopefully when I take this bullshit up, it doesn't come out like shit. So let's go ahead and do another one. Why?
So I can get in here.
Oh, hold on. No, I'm good here. Take them off and see if it can melt. Oh, my God. Okay, so this is how it's supposed to be.
Thank you.
try the other eye. Foundation. And before we do that, we're gonna use this right here.
Hey, no.
So now we did that. Now we can put the foundation. Oh my god, I'm so... So now what I'm going to do is the contour. For that, I'm going to use this one. It's called Fit Me. Contour. And this is what I use. It shows you how. Excuse me. No, I burped, sorry. Bronzer from Wet n Wild. Done here. First, let me get the glue so we can continue this shit. And then we're almost fucking done here. So, hold on. I think I know where I put the glue. Alright, here's the glue. So now I can put all this stuff away again. Okay. in here. So this. No, nothing, honey. Okay. Oops. All right, let's put glue on the lashes. Before I put it on, I let it dry a little bit so you can get a little sticky. We're almost done. Okay. Sorry. Not again. Well, everyone's gonna say bye now.
Okay, bye.
Right, bye.
Bye.